Welcome to the beautiful and historical European country of Spain, or as it's known to the locals, España. The country is full of monuments and history. Here's the beautiful Fort Aventura.
What's
it, this bag? I've
never seen it.
You can do.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. Here we are standing in beautiful 20th century apartments. You can get a marvelous swimming pool. Let's go and see what more history you can find. I'm up.
Do you
want to go to bed, Horsey? Mm.
Oh, God.
No, it's not. So, here we are in Tarragona, the Spanish city, and it's a railway station. I'm going to look across. Yeah, it's beautiful. Maybe it's raining and things. Oh, it's fine, mother. And my brother, enjoying the sea there. That's nice. And there's the Ramblin' Over, the main street of the city. Well, we're off, we've got that on video.
The slime pulled in properly. Yeah, there's
a
gap. It's
meant for it. Was it just up and down? Mm.
Oh,
don't waste
the
cell, Robert. Mm. That's red button again. Hopefully it paid out there. Continuing our trip through the old town of Tarragona. See, it's beautiful.
Oh, mother.
Run a film
by here.
There's not any more film.
Hmm?
There's not any more film,
Corey. We have another half an hour.
Yo canadien.
Oh, are you doing it again? Right, wait, up. Montserrat, Mond Street on top of the hill. Are we gonna get a chance to go? Can I have a little drink? Put a hotel up here. I don't think you want to spend 2 weeks up here or something like that.
Well,
we've got the
whole
excursion down, haven't we? Can't just walk to the local store. Trying to get out of the way. There's that bridge in there, too, for you. Souvenir in the world, probably demonstrating. It does. Yes, shake it, give it a good shake.
That is a ball come out like, if you shake it
it's
too.
It's like a miracle, isn't it? It's so beautiful.
Look at the artwork.
The artwork, can we have a look at it? Oh, how beautiful can you get?
The eyes, I mean, it's just like the real thing, isn't it?
Shake it up again so we can see the beauty.
I don't want to shake it too much. Great piece of art.
Oh, it's what everybody needs. If I only had that sort of money to spend, eh? There we are.
How much?
Oh well. Beautiful. Beautiful.
It is beyond value, really.
It is. I mean, there's a lot of cash around here, but not. It's a biscuit. There's lots of them. So it's not even handmade or unique. Yes, some silly bastard that actually buys these. Oh dear.
Right, that's not the price.
Thank you. finished facades. And then some of the detail there. Biblical scenes, people. And on the top there, is the third of the